my last match before I start talking about this one. SSK literally gave me tips on how to beat him on the way here.
Oh, that sucks.
I know. I didn't know we'd be playing, but I was asking what
Isn't
makes
that always
that
how it happens, though? Like, oh, we haven't played each other in fucking 3 months.
Well, because, like, I didn't know a lot about it, and he was like, you could just throw out tilts, and I literally can't do anything about
disjoints.
It.
Disjoints?
Yeah, he, like, just DK's tilts in general. That was a mistake for sure.
I thought he was in the Okay.
Oh, he did.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, that was cool. Right. I like when homie stocks are...
It depends where it is in tournament.
I just played Nizza, and I did kind of decent, so that makes me believe that the last time we played, he destroyed my asshole.
Well, yeah, but the fact that you didn't get destroyed as hard, right, or beat as hard, right, is just a sign of improvement.
Well, that, but I was going to say that I don't think Nizza touched this game in, like, a month, so I think that he was definitely shaking off Rust. I think that yes, it's probably a mixture of both, of improvement and Rust for him.
That but, should be it, yeah.
But I do know that... 2 or 3 weeks ago, Wilkes Phillips Ness beat Joseph. So,
does it make sense that I blended you with everyone else because I didn't know who was talking to me at the time?
Whoa, dude! Whoa, what do you mean by blended? You scared that baby, dude. Yeah, dude. Anyways, what I'm saying is that Phillips fucking Ness beat Joseph like 2 or 3 weeks
ago. Yeah, so I actually gave Joseph. We were talking about this matchup as he lost to him, and then I beat Phillip the next. Phillip had to play. I'm just kidding.
Oh, yeah,
but anyway,
right.
We were talking about it, and I just said, like, you just have to bear a lot more neutral, and you have to anticipate PK fire. Because, like, that's honestly what it is in any
Whenever
matchup.
You play. Yes. Yeah, when you're playing a Ness, you just have to assume that PK fire is fucking. Ugh.
And space out for it.
Well, that should have been.
Yeah,
I don't
see,
know,
it's
dude.
Like it's their go-to thing.
What's the hitboxes on the up air? Can you tell me?
For which one, DK?
DK, yeah.
I don't know what you mean. Like, how quick does it come out? How like long it is? I mean, how long it stays out, or what?
All the above.
How big it is?
Is it frame? It's supposed to be like frame what? Like
it's pretty
under
fast,
five, right?
Yeah. I mean, the fact that you can actually DK cargo throw up air. I mean, up throw into up air if they're at high percent.
Are the frames different from aerial to grounded? Because grounded, he kind of has that little like jerk that like I'm about to do this, but I feel like with the aerial up B, it's pretty quick.
Oh, up B.
What the fuck do you think I said?
I thought you said
this
up
shit?
Air. No, okay, yeah. So up B is much up B grounded is a lot better because it ends quicker. So if you do it at a shield, you can get out of it quicker.
But it has that startup.
Huh? It's the same amount of startup. It's like
really?
Thing two, yeah.
Wow, dude.
Thanks, Josh. I
damn.
It's all right. They're like ACS
hey, dude.
Butt parts. I don't know.
No, damn.
No, I'm just kidding. They have a tournament coming up, though, that I was
Saturday
thinking about.
Or Sunday.
It's
Sunday,
Friday,
Monday?
Though.
Friday.
I work Fridays, so.
Yo, can you give me student tickets for UT?
Like what? Football tickets?
Yeah.
You still have to pay if you're.
I know.
You need like the big ticket is what they call it. And it's like an all-season pass. I think students are admitted free to football to home games. But,
I just want to sell them.
Oh, I don't think you'd be able to do that.
Anyways, isn't it kind of weird that they're playing on a Sunday for their first game?
I mean, I don't know. I don't pay too much attention to football.
Dude, this weekend's going to be busy.
They're playing Notre Dame,
I'm
going to
get my ass kicked. Yeah. Notre Dame.
Notre Dame, whatever.
No, I don't know. I don't care. I don't care what you say.
Where is Notre Dame? Oh!
Notre Dame is in Indiana.
Okay. I was about to go there for college.
Really?
Just think about that. What if Packman was from Indiana? Part of the Purdue scene or whatever. Shit. Oh. It's one frame slower grounded, thanks to Kevin Yin.
Hey, shout out to Kevin Yin. Wait, Kevin, are you,
Oh, my...
Fuck, damn it. Are
okay.
you... Kevin, are you,
But anyway...
Juiceps?
When I want to talk about this matchup... No, he doesn't have an account.
Oh,
he just
watches
yeah,
anonymously?
Watching, yeah. Okay,
what,
so...
What a creeper.
Wow! Oh wow! That was kind of cool. He just
Kevin,
ran
I
up
love
and
you.
And
I want
he,
you to
he ran up
come
and
back
down
to our
smash.
Cause fuck Dallas.
Not slowly. Cool. Oh yeah, that should. Oh, okay, I would have.
Did you see this video that Sean linked? The one about Mango's Mark?
Yeah. I looked at
Joseph,
your comment.
My comment was top tier, but Joseph just did what he did. The short hop, fast fall. I think he fast fell. He drifted backwards. He fast fell and drifted backwards when he really should have just. I don't know. I don't know what I'm trying to say.
So I think compared to last game, it's about the same. I mean,
I feel like Joseph was up last game, and then this all of a sudden just kind of slowly chipped away.
Honestly, like, this matchup is actually, I think it's in Ness's favor, but I don't know. It's that down air is what kills it for me, because it's so quick. Ooh, just barely like misspaced it. Okay, those are trying to do the jank. I don't think that'll work.
It doesn't work.
Like Ness.
I just
Ness
also
such a good recovery
also,
or long.
I also think that Joseph does it too much to where the fact that like people are expecting it now.
I mean, even if people expect it, they still don't tech it. Like, I see it coming. I know he's going to do it, and I still get fucked up by it.
Yeah, that's true.
Because it's just one of those things that's just so weird to me. I don't know. It's he's taking advantage of the fact that we just don't resuck, you know?
Mm-hmm.
So that's the way I see it. I don't do it. It's not my kind. It's just not the way I play it. But.
Damn, call out.
I'm not saying
Dude, call out.
I like the way he plays.
Dude.
Okay, there. See, he spaced out the PK fire really well that time. Like, although it missed, I mean, although, like, he couldn't. Okay, there we go. Oh. He drifted back, I guess, expecting. He thought maybe Nizza would DI behind. So I've always been wanting to know. I'm not, like, a PM expert, but people don't like DK because of these, like, auto combos. Okay, that's gonna do it. Is it really auto combos, or is it the up throw to fair?
I mean,
I don't know.
If
I don't play
auto.
Against it,
I don't know if they're not auto, but they're not hard. You know what I mean? Silly Bean.
I sort of, yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, I mean, kind of. Yeah, I got
it. Yeah, but do you know what I mean?
Oh wow.
Oh no.
I love the. I love the little recovery.
The magnet
to like a move.
To anything.
It's so cool.
The Ness Shine.
Oh. Okay, see, I don't think it works. But it. Oh, okay. That was kind of cool.
Oh no. I feel like off. It's weird because, like,
right now.
I feel like when Ness is off stage, like, he's fucked, right? Like, when Ness is off stage, you should always be able to kill him because his recovery is so just like.
Honestly, now it. Like, it depends on the player you're playing, because Nizza can actually sweet spot with that recovery.
Well, yeah, true.
And, like, oh! That's, yeah. Trey is popping off for his boy. Alright, dude, game three. I like that ban.
What did he ban?
He banned FD. I like that ban a lot.
Well, yeah.
I wouldn't ban, like... I'd ban, yeah. Those are the exact two stages that I hate, too. I don't really know... I don't know what's good for what character, but I hate Fountain, and I hate FD, like, no matter what character I play. I don't... Do you usually ban stages based on your character, or you just base it off your preference, or is it both? Like, does the ones your character aren't good at just so happen to be the ones
so
you don't like?
So, me, it's honestly, like, I feel like I'm not a good enough player to where I generally feel like a stage would fuck me over, you know?
I see.
Well, what the fuck you mean, I see?
No, I mean, like, I know what you're saying, because I feel the same way.
So, I just fuck with you. I automatically ban for a preference.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Like, I don't like Fountain Dreams, no matter
what.
Like,
when we're playing doubles, like, and I'm talking to my partner, I'm just like, I don't know what the fuck to ban. Oh, okay.
That was really good.
Yeah. It was
have you seen the shit that, what's his name? I know he's a Lucas player, but, God, what's his name? The really, really good Lucas player. Hyperflame.
Yes.
Hyperflame's doing that recovery. Have you seen it recently? Where he's going around twice.
Oh, he uses the Thunder thing twice. He loops it around him.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool. I know that Jose V guy does the same thing.
Oh, yeah?
Yes. Yeah. SoCal. Apparently, he's number one in SoCal now or something like that. I don't know. Nesses, man.
Yeah, I know. He, the other day he was playing. Who was he playing? He was playing somebody and he wasn't going Ness. And,
I remember what you're talking about.
All right, Kevin, you're banned.
I can DQ you right now.
All right. Duke him, dude.
Wait, really?
No, yeah.
Oh. Okay, all right. I'm going to try to focus on this match. Yeah. There's a lot going on in the background. Okay, Joseph seems to be winning now by, I'd say, a good amount. Now that's, yeah. Why? It doesn't.
Yeah, he was way too low a percent to even try that. Well, and this is too good of a player.
It's that, but it's like not only can he mash out at a good time, and then DK's in a bad position. Oh, well, you know what? He had to stock this. He's trying to go for the style points. Nizza could honestly, he could do this, though. It's not out of his reach. And it's tough.
He should have, dude. That was annoying. Yeah, we can do that. Wait, no, wait, what'd you say? Yes, yes.
Oh, you just say he should've. Alright.
You can do that.
So, I think what Niz is having trouble with is just killing DK in general, because he keeps getting him to these really high percents. And
I don't know, man, I feel like.
The job.
Oh, man. That,
yeah, see? Whereas with DK, it's like he just needs to grab him at this point.
Right, and
yeah, see, yeah. There it is. So I think this is like every time I saw